I never really understood us being an underdog, but I mean, if that's what the world wants to call us, then that's cool. We just got to go out there and prove them wrong.